KC Mittelstadt leaving Gophers after one season, will sign with Buffalo Sabres announced they've signed a talented freshman to a three-year contract. KC Mittelstadt is leaving the Gophers hockey team after one season. The Buffalo Sabres tweeted they signed a talented freshman from Eden Prairie to a three-year, entry-level contract Monday. Mittelstadt, a 6'0", 201-pound forward, was selected 8th overall in the 2017 NHL Entry Draft. Mittelstadt was second on the Gophers in points with 30, one behind Rem Pitlick. The Gophers missed the NCAA men's tournament this season. Head coach Don Lucia stepped down last week and the search for his replacement has begun. We'll be right back.